There we go.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
Gotta avoid the infection. Oh. Stuff is everywhere.
I wonder if Z would know more about this. Has anything to do with the array?
So this contains canisters refill some force matter like that, and then this one.
Feeds into that central tower. Maybe that's where we'll find answers.
The customization hunter. Okay, hair. I have crew cut and the regular hair. Grapper. No jacket, survival, tactical. Tactical, scrapper. Let's do tactical. Jacket. It's tactical, scrapper. I like the gray color. Survivor, tactical. Scrapper, hunter. See that? I can just go here, but then what am I going to do with that? Nothing. I think the only way I can go is what's R2. I can go here. I can also go here, but again, it gets me nowhere.
through this stuff. Out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess he didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
That thing, bro.
I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now.
Locked from the other side.
Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later.
What the hell?
Ugh, the thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite.
I see you, bitch.
It just won't open.
Wow.
I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber.
So what does this mean though? What can I do with this? I'm tired of these birds.
Not feeling so great, PD.
Hard to breathe.
crossing that still breathing.
Yeah, punk. Alright, so I guess we gotta take the long way around.
Everything here wants to eat you or suffocate you. Why do I always get assigned to these backwater posts? Enemy!
Another big monster.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either.
What'd I get? Confusion, Major Fauna. Hold R1 and circle to confuse large enemy creatures.
Empire is way out of their element here. Look at those.
I'm about to jump on those things. Okay. climb up there. Okay, I can climb up there. That's it.
Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
Damn it. Okay, now I'm on like the back side. Yeah, see, there's that.
Structure is the array, but what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does.
That, bud. That did the trick. Let's move. Stuck in the stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
There's another biomall. So that's this way. You can't over there. I need one of those. Where am I going to get one of those? So they're taken care of, he's taken care of, or it's taken care of. But now, okay.
chamber. We're getting close. Interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tanalorr is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Stop here. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri III intended to send Z. The key to Tanalorr was sealed away for centuries now. I did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Answers.
I don't think we're going to be getting much answers.